Let me start by saying I don't have time for this. Obviously, duh, I'm busy. About my work ethic. What could you say about my work ethic that hasn't already been said of indentured servants? I don't know. I work all day. I grind all day. I shine because I grind. I mean, you know the obvious stuff. 10,000 hours. You know what I'm saying? No pay, no gain. It's all about work over here. We don't do anything but work. We run out of more work. We get more work.
One word. Three syllables. Studio. Studio. That's all we do. That's all I do. Beats. I got a beat. Things in my head right now. I'm gonna lay it down over a track. I'm gonna have a track down later. It's coming to me. It's there. I just made a beat just now in my head.
Yeah.
Basically, if you think about it, what does every black rap group need?
A white guy.
A white engineer. James is the facilitator, if you will, of this whole studio.
All he does is push buttons.
Not that we use him or need him, because
we're the ones working anyway.
We're the ones doing all the work. James is what I like to call more of a figurehead.
So after I do this, I usually take a two to three second siesta before I get to the beats. And I usually do beats for about 7 days at a time. Last time I was outside, Men in Black came out. That was with Michael Jackson was in that, actually. MIB2. That's the last time I've been outside. How's it doing in the box office?
How long you been DJing?
I've been DJing for about 25 years.
25?
Yeah.
Aren't you 25 right now?
Yeah, I just made 25.
So you've been DJing your entire life?
Yeah, my entire life. I just DJ.
Okay.
DJ, and then DJ times five. Nah, no partying. We don't have time for that. It's like, we just have to continuously grind, you know?
How hard do you work?
What you mean, how hard do I work?
Do I rap? Pound sign, where they do that at? Yeah, I don't write. I think it's tacky, tawdry, unethical, and tiresome. I mean, I have better things to do. I'm busy, like I said.
Just take a trip with me to the board real quick so I can kind of show you guys what's going on. These are going to be your audio input and frequencies. This knob right here is going to be your tuner. You got to make sure everything's tuned. This combobulation of buttons and knobs and switches and flicker majigs. These are all things that I know how to work because I'm a producer, so naturally I know how to work all these things. That's what I do. I make beats, I touch buttons on soundboards, I record people, only Eve really, because he's the rapper.
And more work stuff,
honestly. Like, I remember when I woke up this morning, not that I went to sleep, you know, like my idea of sleep is, honestly, my idea of sleep is when I'm not in this area.
1-0, 0-0, 0-0, ha-ha, yeah.
Okay, so, you guys ready to settle accounts?
You know what?
I checked my wallet,
right? Oh, here it is. I found my wallet, guys.
You found your wallet?
Found my wallet. Yeah, I think right. This
I don't
one
think
is,
I got it.
This one's on the house, so.
Yeah. Let's get at it.
Yeah, you hold that. Oh, you know, hey, let me get this back. Yeah. Hey, let's do this thing.
Oh, you're not gonna trip, are you?
Let's do this.
Let's get at it.
Yeah, you good? You good?
Appreciate the guitar, man.